Droughts. Droughts is an extended period of months or years when there is an acute shortage of water in a region. Drought-affected areas have very few natural resources of water. Farmers are worst affected during droughts. India has many drought-prone states like Maharashtra, Karnataka, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Telangana and Odisha. Precautions. Rainwater should be stored. Cyclones. A cyclone is a rotating mass of air with minimum pressure in its center. During a cyclone, wind blows at a very high speed. A cyclone uproots trees and electric poles, destroys houses and everything that comes in its path. Coastal regions are prone to cyclones. Over 103 cyclones have affected Andhra Pradesh till now, thus causing damage to life and property. Precautions. Watch weather forecasts and warnings. Move to a safe place before the cyclone hits. Do not go near the sea. Keep the phone numbers of hospitals, relatives and help agents handy. Tsunamis. A tsunami is a series of waves that are created when water in an ocean is displaced by erupt disturbance. Precautions. People near the seas or beach should move to higher places if a tsunami warning is sounded. These are some natural disasters.